seconds.
I don't know how. I didn't turn it off.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Thank you.
position. 1. Confirm you're okay, please.
Ha ha ha. Great hands. What do you mean? Hey guys. Oh, new guys I see. How are you doing, guys? And thank you, Ollie. Thank you. Okay, let's go again.
Thank you.
does appear, then we'll let you know.
Okay, no more sweaty hands. Let's see if I can stay ahead of these two guys.
is 6.0 seconds. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance.
Thank you.
Okay then. I hope I can make it. I'm doing my best.
Fuel remaining.
conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. Our gap behind is 0.8 seconds.
Penalty.
A great win then for the Mercedes team today.
Why does it count
Anthony,
as a penalty?
What do you think made the difference?
The difference was clearly in the strategy.
You
can tell they've done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise it.
And here are our podium drivers today up. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Nico Rosberg takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it to Sergio Perez. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down.
And now I'm done for today.
Okay, I've got something for you. The new parts have been fitted to the car. The simulation numbers are good, so I look forward to your feedback. Check out the details.
Okay guys, I'm done the quest for today. I'll see you another time. I'll be mostly on in weekend, so keep that in mind. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.